stuck with them for three quarters, but they just blew us away in the last.
Yeah, spot on. The first 15 minutes they kicked away and felt like we got smashed around from in the midfield, and they kicked a few goals. And
competitive first three quarters, probably unlucky not to be in the lead at three quarter time. What was it that changed in that last quarter?
Yeah, no idea. The supporters, the coaches and the playing group were all sick of hearing about three quarters, and it's about time we put four quarters together. And we've shown that if we do play our role and do stick to our structure, that we can compete, and I'm sure everyone's sick of hearing about three quarters. So we've got to,
a couple of improved individual performances. How did you see Brett Eber and Andrew Moore's games?
Yeah, I thought Moore did a fantastic job on Watson early, and I've no idea what he ended up with, but I felt like he was doing a good job in containing one of the best midfielders in the comp. And Ebo's been Mr. Consistency all year, so we just got to get everyone up behind that and follow him.
Message to supporters who have been out there today supporting the team?
We just hope that they stick with us and really stay behind us. I bet they're sick of hearing about playing three quarters, and everyone's sick of losing, so it's about time we got to win, not just for us and the coaching group, but also the supporters out there. So that's all I've got for them.
Actually, I'm busy. Thanks, man.